If we could say anything to the people in South Carolina, we would say thank you for making sacrifices. You are our heroes. And now we're moving forward, undaunted. Because as South Carolinians, that's what we do. If we could say anything, we'd say we're open and ready to take care of you.